Check this out, guys. Boxing superstar, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet, Gervonta Tank Davis, has a new pet, Bubbles. Tank's brother, Michi, got it for him as a gift. And he has visited Gervonta Tank Davis in camp today. And they had right away chemistry. And Gervonta Davis, 1 week away from fighting Ryan Garcia, April 22nd, right around the corner. So there you have Bubbles enjoying himself at the gym. And having pets is great. Everyone loves pets. Having a monkey is a big responsibility, and I'm sure they're going to do great with him. But you can see he's very friendly, usually has a diaper on. But here he's chilling with Michi on Michi's shoulder. Michi used to be a great boxer in his own right. I interviewed him, and he told me he tried to do the street and the boxing, and he chose, he did the street, but now he's back with the supporting his brother, being right there, helping him every step of the way. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. There you have it, Gervonta Tank Davis with his new pet, Bubbles.